what the archaic revival is going to have to mean, if it has teeth, is a re-empowering of the individual and a consequent lowering of the profile of institutions, especially government.